Hello and a very warm welcome to the film review on BBC News.